Grab a resistance band and have it in front of your chest. Have a fully extended arms. From there, first pull your shoulder blades together and then pull the band apart using your upper back muscles. Keep your core engaged and don't hyperextend your hips forward. Do not shrug your shoulders and try to focus on the muscles around your scapula, not your trapezius.